Listen.
Why are you here?
I'm looking for Dr. Vincent. I must stop this.
Dr. Vincent is insane. All of this is his fault. The outbreak, the living dead, all this madness. I was on his team, but he brought that medallion to the lab and began experimenting. When I discovered the doctor's intentions, it was already too late. I almost lost my life. Most of the team was taken to the Fletcher Industries headquarters downtown. But we must stop him. Created abominations.
Abominations? Your lack of vision is unfortunate. is a giant step for science. A huge step for mankind. Blood, life, unending. Ah, it's beautiful.
You're a delusional madman. You could not have done this all by yourself.
Yes, you're right. It took the wise investment of William Fletcher to make this all possible. No one would pay attention to my research, no. But he saw the potential. He saw beyond the possibilities. And the result, new life after death. Enough, chatter. Have a taste of the wonders of resurrection.
Well, it has been a pleasure doing business with you.